The reason that I do what I do is I consider myself a civil rights worker. People who have intellectual and developmental disabilities have been isolated for so much of their lives, and so few opportunities are given. And I believe that a community that is full and rich is a community that is diverse and where everybody belongs.